Hey friends, we're here to talk about our 7 different levels of jumping and what your grade level is trying to get to so that you can be an expert. All right, so let's start with level 1. Mr. Ryan, can you help us with level 1 here?
Level 1 is where we're going to swing the rope, but we're not going to jump. We're going to wait for it to stop and then step over the rope. So he's going to swing, stop, and then step. Now, we're going to add the jump. And this is level 2 for kindergarten. Okay, so here we go. We're going to swing, drag it, and then jump. So swing, drag, jump is what we're looking for. Remember, when we jump, we want to jump with both feet together at the same time. So swing, drag, jump, level 2.
Level 3, first graders, this one's for you. Level 3 jumpers, they can jump 5 times forward or 5 times backward. It's your choice. Mrs. Ryan, what are you going to choose?
I'm going to choose forward jump.
So she's going to try to jump 5 times forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mrs. Ryan is an expert at level 3, right? So first grade, you're trying to get to that level 3. Now level 4 jumpers, that's our second graders. Level 4 jumpers, they can jump 5 times forward and 5 times backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She stops. Now she's going to go backwards. 2, 3, 4, 5. Mrs. Ryan is an expert at level 4. Second grade, that's for you, right?
Level 5 is for our third graders. Third graders, you are going to choose 3 jumps. We have a list of, I believe, 16 different jumps on our website, and you're going to choose 3 of them, and you're going to do those 3 jumps 5 times each.
I'm going to choose 5 jumps forward. I'm going to do 1 foot jumps and then 5 jumps backwards. Right? 1, 3, 4, 5.
Now he's going to go
1 foot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now he's going to go backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Level 6 is for our fourth graders, and for this you're going to take 3 skills and you are going to do them each 5 times in a row without stopping. So all your jumps have to be forward or all your jumps have to be backwards.
I'm going to do 5 jumps forward, 5 joggers, and 5 on 1 foot, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The last one, friends, level 7. So level 6, that was for the fourth graders. Level 7 is for the fifth graders. Remember, a routine you can't stop. Level 7 is a routine with a partner. All right, so now you got to find a friend or a family member, and you have to do 3 different jumps, 5 times each, with a partner. Okay, so we're going to do that same thing. We're going to do forward, we're going to do joggers, we're going to do 1 foot. And if we miss, then we have to start all over.
All right.
Here we go.
Ready?
Level 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We did it. That's level 7, fifth grade. That's for you. All right, friends.
Bye.